Hello friends, welcome to one more important aspect of business ethics, and the topic for today's discussion is following organizational laws. Ladies and gentlemen, all the organizations in the world, they have their own specific laws, and as respectable employees of the organization, we are supposed to follow all the laws laid down by the organization. If we do not follow the laws of organization, we establish our reputation as a bad employee, we lose our credibility. An organization may fire us, ladies and gentlemen. So it is very important that as thorough professionals, you must follow all the laws of the organization. Now we need to understand that what are these laws? The laws are the rules and regulations laid down by the organization for different working sections inside it. And these laws and regulations are told to the employees at the time of hiring, ladies and gentlemen, at the time of induction process, where the new hiring employees are trained about the rules and regulations of the organization. They are told about the norms of the organization. During the same induction process, they are told the laws of the organization with a warning that in case they breach the law, they will have to face the bad consequences. Now, what are these laws, ladies and gentlemen? These laws are related to basically working inside the organization. How thoroughly you should work, what should be your behavior towards your colleagues, towards your seniors, towards your juniors, what are different policies related to different sections of the department, and how you should maintain those policies, how you should obey those policies on a daily basis. These are the laws of the organization, ladies and gentlemen. There is a law related to working of the organization. There is law related to dealing with outsiders inside the organization. According to the law of organization, you cannot disclose your secrets to outsiders. According to the law of organization, you cannot misbehave with the employees inside the organization. According to the law of organization, you cannot give wrong information about yourself to your organization. These are certain laws, ladies and gentlemen. And if you breach these laws, organization has full right to take action against you. I must tell you, ladies and gentlemen, there is a corporate law kind of thing in Indian judiciary. There is a corporate law. This law relates to all the corporate houses in the country. According to the laws of corporates, if you are disclosing wrong information to the corporates, to the place where you are working, if you are misbehaving inside the organization, if you are duping the organization in any way, if you are disclosing organizational secrets to outside people, there is a law for it, ladies and gentlemen, and you can be sent to jail for breaching all these rules. You can be sent to jail. You can be imprisoned for not following the rules and regulations of the organization. So as a thorough employee, I must say that you should follow all the laws of the organization. These laws relate to everything that you do inside the organization in a day. These laws relate to the timings. These laws relate to how you actually function inside the organization. These laws relate to how you deal with your seniors, how you deal with your juniors. There is a law which says that you should not misbehave with anyone inside the organization. Misbehaving also comes under the ambit of law, ladies and gentlemen, and a person can definitely take action against you, a legal action, if you are not behaving properly with that person. There is a law related to misbehavior with women and girls inside the organization. If you breach the law, you can face the severe consequences, ladies and gentlemen. There are different categories of laws inside the organization related to all the tasks that are being done inside the organization. It is very important that you should not breach the laws. In order to establish your credibility as a thorough employee, try to follow all the rules and regulations inside the organization. People often think that these rules and regulations are kind of compulsions. They try to leave the organization. They think that organization is making them do certain things forcefully. That is not a forceful attitude of organization, ladies and gentlemen. That is the rule and regulation of the organization that only makes you a more disciplined employee. If you start leaving the organization because you are not comfortable with the rules and regulations of the organization, you cannot sustain for long in any organization, ladies and gentlemen. If you think that by leaving your current organization because of its strict rules and regulations, you will get better job somewhere else. Definitely you will get a better job. That depends upon your caliber, that depends on your knowledge. But after joining that new organization, you will have to follow the rules and regulations of that organization as well. And if you feel comfortable over there, once again, what you will do, you will leave that organization also. So if you keep leaving organizations like this, because you are not comfortable with the laws of organization, you will never establish yourself anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. It happens. I am showing this grim reality to all of you. And my today's video is just to make you analyze that organizational laws are for everyone, ladies and gentlemen. We cannot do without organizational laws. Never think that you are not the part of the organization. Never think that as soon as you get a better opportunity, you will leave the organization. That is your personal life, ladies and gentlemen. For professional growth, for personal growth, we keep searching for new organization, for new opportunities, for the organizations that can give us higher position, higher salaries. That is okay. That is our personal life. We must think about it. But wherever we work, there are certain rules and regulations that we need to follow. By not following the rules and regulations, we cannot sustain ourselves in any organization, ladies and gentlemen. Accomplishing your core responsibilities, accomplishing the tasks that you have been assigned, that is your professional caliber. That is a different thing. But following laws of the organization, following the rules and regulations of the organization, that is specific to every organization and that will always be everywhere. So as a thorough employee, as a competent employee and as a respectful employee of the organization, please follow all the rules and regulations of the organization, because if anything goes against you, if organization files a case against you, you will never be able to apply anywhere in the world, ladies and gentlemen. It will backfire. It will lead to downfall of yours. So that is what I wanted to tell you today, ladies and gentlemen. Follow all the organizational laws and be the best employee in the organization. Thanks for being with me, ladies and gentlemen. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey Trainer, B.Tech MBA, for continuous videos in future. Thank you very much.